Today I'm going to be exploring an abandoned chromium mine here in the Sierra Nevada foothills in Northern California. So yeah, come along and we'll see what we can find. Got a bunch of rusty old equipment right here. I think this leads to something. I have no idea what to expect, honestly. No idea what to expect right now. You can kind of see an adit. I'm gonna get through these bushes and I'll be back. Okay, well, this did lead to an adit. We're gonna go inside. I guess I didn't charge my headlamp, so I just got my flashlight. Going in. I guess this might have collapsed right here. Some timbering right there. Brother, let's see. Brother fucker. Okay, got ourselves a little intersection. Let's see where this goes. Okay, well that just goes straight down. It's a little sketchy. Oh, and then that's, see that? There's an open stope up there. I guess I have another exit, I guess. That's very sketchy. And then this way. Oh shit, there's a fucking rattlesnake. Oh fuck. Like he's fucking alive too. Let me zoom in on this bitch. See that? Diamondback. Yeah, I don't know how I feel about going across that. There's a fucking pissed off rattlesnake right there. Rattling at me earlier. And then that just goes down there. I don't want to fall.
that keeps going down there, so I don't know, it's tempting. Tempting. Oh shoot, look at him. Whoa, you hear that? Woo! Look at him go.
And the rattlesnake moved up here. Don't want to bother him too much. I want to get across this.
So I just crossed this sketchy thing. Just really sketchy. And this rattlesnake's still going crazy. Keep going. All right. Let's see what's down here. Nothing there. What's wrong in here? There's a raise that goes up. This dead end's right here. Just continue. Another intersection. I'm gonna check out the right side first. Looks like this ends. Yep, that's a dead end. Let me go back. Some arrows on the wall. I guess that's just pointing back towards the entrance. So let's see where this goes. Beer cans. It's a little muddy. Let's see if this keeps going. All right. We're getting dirty.
dead end. This is a pretty cool mine though. Just looking back the other way. Here's an old shaft right here. It's probably collapsed. And this, it's inside this open pit right here. Right here. It just goes down there. So right here, we got another entrance going down. I don't know, I kinda wanna go down in this one. I can just set up some rope or something. It is kinda sketchy. Okay. Fortunately, I don't think this goes back very far. Yeah. It looks like it opens up over there. See that? That just goes down, I think. Yeah, it's following the ore. Yeah, this doesn't... This ends, so... I'm gonna get out of here. Oh, wow. It's a massive shaft. It goes straight down. I don't know if you guys can see that. But that just... That's pretty gnarly. Oh, look at that. Yeah, that just goes straight down. Very sketchy. That also just goes straight down. And that might be a level going over there. And this just looks like some open stoping. I don't know. Should I go in there? It's kind of sketchy to get down there. I don't know. I'm gonna go down here to here and see if this level goes anywhere. I'm not sure if it does or not, but it's kind of sketchy getting down there. So I got some rope. So I just came from up there. Interesting. This is kind of... sketchy. Looks like it kind of faces off over there. And that, I don't know where that goes. cool. Opening to the outside. See what's down here.